Hello everyone, my name is radostinkuzmanovfit, I'm 18 years old from Bulgaria. Right now I live in Aalborg, Denmark, because I now have to start my bachelor degree in multimedia web design here. So yeah. Today I want to share my story and my transformation video with you. The video is quite long, but please watch till the end. I really hope that you're gonna enjoy the video, and if you do, please don't forget to like, don't forget to share the video, and don't forget to subscribe for my channel for future uploads. Also, you can comment down below and share your story with me. That would be great. So yeah, let's start.
back on our life, in our last breaths, we will all wonder, did my life mean anything? Did my life mean anything to this world? Was I loved? Did I have an impact on anyone else's life? Did I matter? About our bills. We won't be worried about our hair. We certainly won't care about our favorite TV show. We won't spare a second thought of others' opinions and judgments. Did I matter? Before you reach that last breath, today might be the time to make a change. Make your life matter. One day, it will be over. There will be two dates, either side of a dash. Make sure that dash is not empty. Make sure it is full of life, full of living. Oscar Wilde once said, "To live is the rarest thing in the world. Most people exist. That is all." And he was right. Don't live like everyone else. Existing. Be extraordinary. Live every moment with passion and wonder. Don't take anything or anyone for granted. What is important to you? What dreams do you have? Go get them. What are you waiting for? You only have one shot. If you miss the target, at least you will live with pride, knowing you have no regrets. Who do you love? Who has loved you? Tell them now. You never know when it will be your last chance. Don't take this magical thing called life for granted. Keep your head when everyone else is losing theirs. Trust yourself when everyone else doubts you. Master your dreams when all others give up on theirs. Be the captain when everyone else is content being the crew. Be the lion when all others are playing sheep. Be the leader when all others are following. Live each day as if it may be your last on earth. It may be. Leave your legacy.